dinosaurs were the kings and queens of the Mesozoic.
Yes, queen!
But even they were chock full of creepy, crawly parasites. I'm Anna, and this is Gross Science. Fossilized dino poop is a veritable wellspring of information. These ancient turds, called coprolites, can give us insights into what the animal ate and what was living in its guts. As it turns out, even dinosaurs suffered from intestinal parasites. One dinosaur coprolite found contained 4 different types of organisms.
Excuse me.
Inside the fossilized feces were cysts and 3 types of eggs. The cysts looked similar to those of amoebas that live in animal guts today. And scientists found 1 type of flatworm egg and 2 types of roundworm eggs. Malaria, which is often thought of as a human parasite, may also have plagued the dinosaurs. Researchers discovered an ancient strain of a malaria-like parasite frozen in time in the digestive system of a biting fly that was trapped in amber 100 million years ago. Very Jurassic Park. These parasites looked like species that commonly infect birds and reptiles today. Plus, the fly looked like one that could have fed on dinosaurs. Not even the mighty T-Rex could escape parasitic infection. Oftentimes, the mandibles of tyrannosaurids possess smooth-edged lesions, which many paleontologists thought to be bite wounds from fighting with other dinosaurs. But in 2009, scientists proposed a different cause for the lesions: the remnants of ancient parasites. Trichomoniasis is a parasitic infection that afflicts modern-day birds. In fact, pigeons are commonly infected with trichomoniasis, which can cause the birds to have flesh-eating ulcers in their upper digestive tract, including in the mouth and esophagus. It can actually bore holes in the bird's jaw. And when scientists compared these holes to the ones on fossilized T-Rex jaws, they looked pretty similar, leading the scientists to hypothesize that whatever caused the holes in the dino jaws was related to the parasite that causes trichomoniasis in birds.
Aww.
Anyway, almost every living creature has at least one parasitic species that can infect it, and dinosaurs were no exception. Just goes to show that life, finds a way. Ew. Hey guys, one more thing. If you like this episode, you might like the new show Eons from PBS Digital Studios. It's a show all about paleontology and the history of life on our planet from Hank Green and the folks at Complexly. Also, if you have a question about dinosaur parasites, leave it in the comments. I'll pick one question and answer it over on Instagram along with an additional animation or illustration. Thanks.